so barely a cloud evident.
Attention,
great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We have already started here. Hoists it forward, and it's played forward, and it's made sure that that won't get through. Vidal. Real Valladolid making a good start. Nice level of intensity in their play. He's had a go! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Has he found his man? Kennedy. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Tries to get some whip on it. And it's hoisted clear. Vidal. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Tries to get it forward quickly. Defence can get it clear.
There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position.
He's had a shot! To play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We have already started here. Hoists it forward, and it's played forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Vidal. Real Valladolid making a good start. Nice level of intensity in their play. He's had a go! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He found his man. Kennedy. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Tries to get some whip on it. And it's hoisted clear. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Tries to get it forward quickly. The defence can get it clear.
There's a lot of movement up front.
I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position.
He's had a shot! to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We have already started here. Hoists it forward, and it's played forward, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Vidal. Real Valladolid making a good start. Nice level of intensity in their play. He's had a goal! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Has he found his man? Kennedy. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Tries to get some whip on it. And it's hoisted clear. Vidal. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Tries to get it forward quickly. Defence can get it clear.
There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position.
He's had a shot! To play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We have already started here. Hoists it forward, and it's played forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Vidal. Real Valladolid making a good start. Nice level of intensity in their play. He's had a goal! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He found his man. Kennedy. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Tries to get some whip on it. And it's hoisted clear. Vidal. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Tries to get it forward quickly. The defence can get it clear.
There's a lot of movement up front.
I've noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position.
He's had a shot! Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
half-time whistle goes.
Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.